own aero trip.
Yeah.
And so this one, we have our seatbelt, we open the key, and we slide our hand in. We make a little pocket for our fingers. If I go just here, you're not watching or paying attention. If I go just here, it can just slip out. So I want to make a little pocket as I go. My hand goes up level with their ear, and it grabs in the pocket. Grab their pant leg and turn sideways. Bend their foot all the way across their belt. Now I can't just fall back from here, but you can fight my arms. So if possible, So if possible, go for that. Before I get there, I want to control his arm as well. Okay? That takes his arm out of the fight. You can get it without that, but that's just like an extra security. But if you're doing the whole set, I will show you the first one I would show would be to pop that arm, and then there's a whole series of more that can do that. I go across, I can slip my knee in, take it from the back. So there's a whole bunch of different things. But today we're going to build one of the traps we don't have. So open and grab, grab, turn, catch the arm, and jump. Pulling it back, and so it's like you're stringing a bow. It's like open, what am I creating? A pocket. Grab, fingers in. When I grab next, inside the pant leg. Don't come out here, grab inside. Grab. Then what? Turn sideways. That means 1 foot off, 1 foot across. Now what do I do? Trap the arm. And now what? If you got long enough legs, I got a little legs. But if you got long enough legs, you can crisscross it. Okay? And then fall back and pull. Okay? Now as I fall back, I'm also pushing with my legs. So, okay? Everybody get there? On three. One, two, three. Focus really well, please, so we can get some rolling in or some guard passing in. Someone here so I can move and adjust this. Alright. Open the key. Fingers in and grab the pocket. Yeah, I'm gonna have to come move your fingers. Look at me. Can't choke him down here. You gotta get up into the choke. You're not listening to my words either, Skyler. Same opening. Far deep. Grab. See if you're going to give me more push-ups. And from here, grab their pant leg. You have the wrong hand. Ivan, please listen. You have just this where it'll slip out. You didn't make a pocket, so you can't grab the pocket. Grab the pant leg. Turn sideways. Throw your leg over their arm and fall back. Grab the pant leg, his head. Nope, he lost it. His head should be, your arm should be under his head, not over his head. Sam, I need you to listen to the words that I'm saying so I don't have to move you with him. Your arm should be under his head. And fall back and choke. And if I have to come move you this one, again, you'll just be off doing push-ups and I'll find him a new partner. Open the knee. Grab in deep. Grab the pant leg. Inside the knee, not the shin. Inside the knee, not the shin. You're way down here, Ivan. I need you to focus. Thank you. Turn across. Grab the arm. Don't lose the head. Fall back and choke. And on your own